To securely wipe your phone, just follow these simple steps. First, backup your data. Tap Settings, go to System, select Backup and switch it on. Keep your backup somewhere safe, as you'll be able to restore your files on a new device. Android 8.1 or later phones backup text messages, but not call logs, automatically. Once your data is safe, it's time to delete your files. Erase any photos, documents, and downloads you have in your folders. You might also want to sync your apps to your Google account. Deactivate factory reset protection. If your Android runs 5.0 Lollipop or later, your phone will have Android device protection. To deactivate device protection, tap Settings, go to Security or Lock Screen Security, then access Screen Lock and turn it off. Log out of your Google accounts. Tap Settings, go to Users and Accounts, select your accounts and click Remove. If you have a Samsung device, don't forget to remove the accounts from your phone or tablet too. Delete any saved passwords from your browsers. Remove your SIM and memory cards. Encrypt your phone. A simple factory reset doesn't completely wipe all the data on your phone. To encrypt your data, tap Settings, go Security, and access Encryption and Credentials. For an extra layer of security, upload dummy data before the reset. Reset your phone to its factory settings. Simply tap Settings, go to Backup and Reset. Then select Factory Data Reset. Remove the device from your Google account. Head to your Google account's Recently Used Devices section. Tap on the phone you are selling and select Remove. For more online security tips, don't forget to subscribe to the NordVPN YouTube channel.